8 Everyday Habits That Can Damage Our Health. Giving up damaging habits can be difficult. It's even more difficult to drop those that we normally think of as beneficial to us that in fact can do damage to our bodies. We has put together a list of everyday habits that can cause more harm than good. Preventing yourself from sneezing. When we close our mouths and pinch our noses in an effort to prevent the sneeze, our intracranial pressure increases significantly. The blood flow to our brains is disrupted, and our blood vessels and nervous tissue are compressed. This can lead to headaches, damage to vessels, and even hearing problems. Never stop yourself from sneezing. Using perfume. Synthetic substances are often used to make perfume as they produce stronger scents and are cheaper than natural oils. These substances can cause dizziness, nausea, and drowsiness. They also irritate the eyes, throat, and skin. It's a better idea to swap perfumes for essential oils or apply them only in a well-aired room. Using a smartphone before going to bed. Artificial light at night suppresses production of the hormone melatonin that regulates sleep and wakefulness. Low melatonin can result in depression, cancer, obesity, heart diseases, and fragile immune system. Thus, going to sleep early is a reasonable choice to improve your health. Storing food in plastic containers. Many plastic boxes contain artificial chemical substances, such as phthalate and bisphenol, that help to maintain their flexibility. If kept for a long time in plastic boxes, such substances can seep into food. Imbibing them can have an effect on the endocrine system. It's a much better idea to store food in containers made from glass, stainless steel, or ceramic material. Also, pay attention to the above symbols, as they provide useful information about how to use containers. Brushing your teeth right after eating. Dentists have long recommended that you should brush your teeth at least 30 minutes after eating. If possible, an hour is even better. Food and drink, especially those which are highly acidic, have an effect on the enamel of the tooth as well as the layer below it, dentin. The movement of your toothbrush pushes the acid deeper and closer to the dentin. This can lead to extreme sensitivity and damage the enamel. Using antibacterial soap often. A large number of useful bacteria live on the surface of our skin, playing a role in protecting our bodies. If we use antibacterial soap too often, we end up sterilizing our hands, which in turn creates opportunities for harmful bacteria to enter our bodies. Dermatologists recommend using antibacterial soap for cuts, scratches, and grazes.
Also, pay attention to the above symbols, as they provide useful information about how to use containers.
This causes a constant feeling of discomfort that can lead to problems with the nervous system. As if that wasn't bad enough, the reduced flow of air to your legs can cause itching and tingling, and ultimately make your legs go numb. Drinking freshly squeezed juice. Not everyone knows that freshly squeezed fruit juice is good for you only in small quantities. In the case of certain illnesses, juices can even cause serious harm to your body. For example, grape juice is not recommended for those who are overweight or who have diabetes. Moreover, juices are strong allergens. You should be careful about giving them to children, give them only small amounts, and, if possible, consult a doctor beforehand.